a punch, let's see. Yeah, sometimes the knuckle goes right into the eyeball.
Oh, man, that kind of happened as he was framing away.
Yeah. I think he just kind of... I mean, he did the right thing. You can't fault Torres. The referee never steps in, so you fight on. If the referee doesn't say anything, it's fair game. And if we assume there was no eye poke, that was a beautiful finish. Great performance. Nice left hook right through the guard there. That sits him down and then just swarms all over him to get the finish. I mean, listen, that's what he came.